Ductal carcinoma in situ, DCIS. The question is, are there ways of predicting the chance of local recurrence of the DCIS? The answer is that historically we look at things like the grade of DCIS. Low grade has a low chance of coming back. High grade has a high chance of coming back. We look at the size of the DCIS. The smaller the DCIS, the lower the chance of the cancer coming back, particularly with obviously negative margins. The larger the DCIS, the greater the chance of it recurring in the breast. We look at patient's age. Typically in older patients, the chance, as an example, in low-grade DCIS of it coming back is quite small. If we look at younger patients with higher grade DCIS, then the chances of it coming back are increased. Currently, there's no commercially available molecular test to predict the chances of recurrence of DCIS in the treated breast. We rely instead on historic factors like those that I've just highlighted for you. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.